When you don't have any money and somebody offers you 1,000 Reichsmark a month, and the only thing you have to do that is to join the SS. And you could have a carte blanche, you could go anywhere in Europe and do your hobby. Otto's hobby was to research. So he said, yeah, I'll take the money, I'll go find, you know, treasures and stuff. Why not?